Hello, everybody. We are once again back in the laundry room. Okay, so what's gonna happen today is, I've received some requests from my art teacher and my uncle and even myself to please fill in the permanent press cycle on the washer, and that's what I'm gonna do for you today. So what we have here are a decent size load in here. I'd say it's pretty much full. We got some shorts that were all stained, soaking in there for quite some time. And it's pretty large load and stuff like that. So what we'll do is we'll get it going and show you everything here. You can see we got the water level set correct. And the warm cold, because you have to for permanent press. We're gonna turn the cycle signal off because I'm actually gonna hang out here. Because I usually don't, but this time I do because I have to put the clothes in the dryer after. Alright, so now we'll set the dial to the correct setting here. And there we go. Oh yeah, one other thing I do want to mention, hopefully I didn't skip the video yet, is that I know that in the videos I watched on YouTube, I've been watching a lot of Sharky66 lately. And he said that after it does the first drain portion, it pauses. So I don't know how long it's gonna be, but I don't think Sharky does either. But you know, like he said, if you saw that video on the permanent press cycle, like he said, if it gets to be a hassle, just click the time change, and then you won't have to worry about sitting through it and not hearing anything happening. spin drain. Yeah. Okay, this is where it paused, and hopefully the refill will begin soon enough. If it takes too long, just, you know, click on the title. Click on the cycle click on the cycle change time. If you didn't skip the video there, hopefully that didn't take too long for you.
Thank you.
All right, Washer fans. Well, there you have it. And as usual, thank you very much for watching.